Port Miami could be considering a new operating model if cruising remains banned indefinitely. So far, it's not had to dip into reserves. That's thanks to continued business on the cargo side, ending cruise company marketing incentives, and leaving county positions unfilled.
Port Miami says if things continue the way they have, it might switch to a more cargo-heavy model and halt current construction projects. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.